Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be doing Confronting Fate plus bonus battle. This is gonna have Orthros or Ultros and Typhoon. Typhoon being weak to ice and water, and Orthros being weak to thunder and lightning. So we are ready. So let's do this. Of course, we're gonna add Sentinel's Grimoire to ease the battle. I'm gonna put Tyro on my party and use his Sentinel's Grimoire. But I think it'd be easier just to use him as a lone warrior. Okay, so first is this guy. Should be able to take him out pretty quickly. And I have to use Sentinel's Grimoire. Maybe I have to, I don't know, for sure. Just to be safe, I'm gonna use it. I said I should have got some, you know, blind, that the blind main characters, Orthros, show what happened, so. Okay, so that's it. Oh, God. What do you mean by that? It's so weird. Yeah, this is cool. Okay, cool. Come on, why don't you? I mean, attack that much in this gameplay. I can kill this guy. Orthros defeated. I'm happy now. But we're not done yet because we have him again. Thank you. Oh, I forgot. Totally forgot about them, so stupid. I'm so dumb. Okay, forget about that. Oh my god. Okay, so, for next one, I'm gonna defeat Typhoon first. And then Orthros. Thank you. Come on. Oh yeah, I heard WS is actually starting multiplayer on Final Fantasy Record Keeper. This is cool. Let's see how that is. Oh, Arthur was my car. Yeah, I'm defeating the guy first. So I do like a planet protector. Got one after this guy. Oh no! I do something wrong here. That would be weird. Oh no. Oh, okay. I can deal with that. Destroy home with her Terra Super Soul Break. This will make it an epic. First bonus battle. Get right back at ya with another bonus battle. So, alright, let's see what I got first. Alright, so yeah. See ya.